Hello, in this video I will show you how to insert SIM card into Motorola Moto S50. So you have to start by opening your SIM tray with your SIM tray key. Now you can pull it out. And now you have to place your SIM card on your SIM tray, like this. And now you can put back your SIM tray into your device. And my SIM card is now working, as you can see here, by network bars. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.